Lorenz, a career builder, who says that total employment in Los Angeles is 7%.
Who's fucking stupid?